boys, it's the Wolf Fries here, and today we're gonna be doing Real Life Minecraft.
Hey guys!
What are you doing, Moit?
I'm just coming.
A koi? Well, the heck? Hey, what's up, Moit? Nice shirt!
Mate, I've been running for so long, mate.
Yeah! And guys, we actually came from Australia, so our dad came from America, and our dad taught us how to speak English and not Australian.
No, we're just doing Australian accent for this video because we're going to be training our creatures. That's what most people, the most Australian people do. They train our animals, so that's why we're using Australian accents.
Speaking.
And sorry to all you Australian people, we're just doing it for an animal video.
Alright, speaking of creatures, we saw.
Hey, this is my real voice.
Yeah, boys, we had saw a really rare bug that we call orange dwarfs. I hate bees. And guys, I'm doing this voice for this video.
Okay, guys, we're gonna check out the wild dog.
Alright, guys.
We need a dog down.
Alright, boys, we have named these guys. That one right there is Pork. Candy right there, and that one is Rusty.
Guys, we need a duck down so they don't see us. Run.
Let's go.
We need to catch his wild dog.
Get him. Alright, I got his sample. Wait, I only got one drop. Come on, get him. Why is he so fast? Get this one. I got the sample.
Okay, Mike.
Let's go. Alright. Okay. The sample was 2.2.4. That was the sample, 2.2.4.
Okay. We play these wild dogs. Oh, remember, this is real of Minecraft. And so I do all the Australian and British people. Okay? It's really fun to see. I know how I always get done. But in case you forgot, you want to be me in the comments about our actions that we're doing, then shut up in the comments!
You're shut up! Alright, guys, we have nine of them. The big one is Pork, the black and brown one is Candy, and the other one is the youngest named Rusty. Yes, we've captured the other ones. Pork, Candy's the oldest, which is 4.5.6. Pork is 4.3.2.
Bro, show me your real accent, okay? And guys, I'm gonna
show you
right here. Dude, say like, comment, subscribe down below,
and see what you think. Peace! Peace out!